Hello, and welcome to the Friday Frenzy. I'm Martin Miller, the founder of the Image Forge. With our third installment of the Friday Frenzy comes a major change in the program. We're moving to Tuesday. There's a whole lot of reasons, and we'll get into them in future episodes, but for now, just note that we're moving to Tuesdays. We've got some great plans for making the feature more informative and more fun, so stay tuned. I have the best marketing firm in Greer, South Carolina. That's a pretty bold statement, but I say it with confidence and with a decent track record. For you to be able to say that your business is the best in its category, in its region, or your city, there are three things you need to know. Number one, know your enemy. In The Art of War, Sun Tzu said, "Know your enemy, and you can fight 100 battles without disaster." Now I know sometimes business feels like we're fighting a war, but let's soften the statement. To be the best, you've got to know your audience. You've got to know how and where to reach those people or businesses that will actually buy your product or service. That means understanding who really is a customer and the avenues of communication that will reach them. Facebook is a great place for Krispy Kreme donuts because their business is highly social and aimed at a common consumer. If, however, your business is highly technical, social media probably isn't the place to be. It might even be dangerous for you. Know who your customers are and how they receive information. Number two, know yourself. When I quoted Sun Tzu, I left out part of his actual quote. He said, "Know your enemy and know yourself, and you can fight 100 battles without disaster." In addition to knowing your audience, you've got to know your own business. What you do well, what you need to improve, where there are opportunities, and what threatens your success. We call this type of self-examination SWOT analysis. Strengths, weaknesses, opportunities, and threats. It's a way to know your business and objectively consider the conditions that affect your success. Number three, know your avenues of communication. This involves knowing what to communicate and how to communicate it. TV advertising can be very effective. It can also be very expensive. The key is to match your message to your audience within your budget. Too often, businesses advertise in the wrong medium because the price is attractive. But if that cheap, full-page, full-color ad runs in a publication that no one reads, you've wasted those precious advertising dollars. Once you know your audience, understand yourself, and comprehend the available avenues of communication, you've got the foundation you need to be successful. Getting to that point, however, can be a daunting task, and that's where we come in. As a full-service marketing firm, we can help you understand your customers, understand yourself, and even how to communicate what you offer. Sun Tzu also said, "Without local guides, your enemy employs the land as a weapon against you." Let the Image Forge show you the lay of the marketing landscape. Thank you.